Turns out Brent has some serious financial problems, which motivated him to enlist Nixon in the robbery.
It's okay.
I know about the necklace. You didn't have to do that, sweetheart. I just wanted you to have something for everything you've given me.
I have you, Dad. That's all I ever wanted.
Knowing all the sacrifices that Gary made to look after her dad, you know, got me thinking about how I handled things when my mom needed help. I mean, Gary kept her dad at home because he said that that's where all the memories were, even though moving him to a facility just would have been easier. And that's exactly what I did. And part of me has just always wondered if that decision hastened her decline.
What choice did you have?
Could have done things differently, you know? I had this career at MI6 that I'd put on hold and that I was desperate to get back to. At the time, I told myself that putting her care in the hands of others was the best thing for her, but now I just can't help but think that that was just the best thing for me.
No, you can't compare yourself to Carrie or anyone else's situation. You were there for your mom. And I have no doubt that you did the best you could under very difficult circumstances.
Hey.
Hey. I'm really glad you called. The last thing I wanted to do was hurt you.
I realize I could have been more open to your side of things.
I'm sorry.
Listen, there's a lot of work to be done between us. On both sides. But if you really mean it, you want to shatter the relationship, I'm willing to give you a chance.
I would like that very much.
I'll be there for you.